A man spent years building a model of the Eiffel Tower with 700,000 matchsticks in order to get into the Guinness Book of World Records. He spent 8 years piecing together 706,900 matchsticks to make a 23.6-foot model of the Eiffel Tower. Turned out he used the wrong matches, and the Guinness Book of World Records said he wasn't eligible.